officer involved shooting at a Lenore Walmart has been deemed justified. District Attorney David Lerner says the Lenore police officer's actions prevented bystanders from being hurt by the suspect, 32-year-old Carl Marcus Nivens, who shot at the officer. Lerner reached his conclusion after reviewing videos captured by the store and police body cameras. Preliminary toxicology tests also found amphetamines in the bloodstream of Nivens.